Hello and welcome to a brand new episode of the Movie Preview Show. Opening on Wednesday the 28th of May.
I shall bestow a gift on the child. Before the sun sets on her 16th birthday, she will fall into a sleep like death!
If you think you know the fairy tale of Sleeping Beauty, you've only heard half the story. Angelina Jolie brings one of Disney's greatest villains to life in the 3D family fantasy, Maleficent.
Obviously, the original version is told from Sleeping Beauty's point of view mostly, and yet you have a lot of questions. You know, from that one, you're like a lot of questions specifically about Maleficent because she's so mysterious, you know. And so our film, when you watch it, it will answer those questions, and it's from Maleficent's point of view. You know, you get more of a backstory on why she's so angry and why she's so, you know, mad.
I know you're there. Don't be afraid.
I am not afraid.
Then come out.
Then you'll be afraid.
Let's hear more from Maleficent herself, Angelina Jolie.
You get a call that you get to be a Disney villain, and it's like a gift, and you have children, and I read the script, and I felt like I was uncovering all these secrets that nobody knew, and I took my kids aside, and I said, I have to tell you something. There's more to it. And so I told them the story, and they were just enthralled, and then they get to hang out with me on set every day, and we got to play, and I got to be a horned winged fairy. It's not a bad job.
There is evil in this world. Hatred and revenge.
I do think anybody that's ever felt like an outcast or felt like they've been abused or felt different is going to identify, and it's going to help them a little bit, I hope. And I hope they just have a great time.
Co-starring Sharlto Copley, Sam Riley, and Juno Temple, the fantastical adventure Maleficent is released in cinemas from Wednesday the 28th of May, opening on Friday the 30th of May. Filmed in London, Tom Cruise stars in the high-concept sci-fi thriller, Edge of Tomorrow.
The invasion will fail, along with every soldier you are sending. We lose everything.
Find me when you wake up.
Cruise plays Major William Cage, an officer who has never seen a day of combat. Killed during an alien invasion, he's mysteriously revived and forced to re-experience the same events again and again and again. With the help of Emily Blunt's super soldier, however, he takes advantage of the situation to become the ultimate warrior and discover why he's caught in this inexplicable time loop.
You do know what's happening to me.
What happened to you happened to me. You hijacked their power. I need your help.
With what exactly?
Winning the war. We can do this. Just come here every day and I'll train you.
Directed by the Bourne Identity's Doug Liman and co-starring Jeremy Piven, Bill Paxton and Brendan Gleeson, the action-packed and cerebral thriller Edge of Tomorrow is released in cinemas on Friday the 30th of May. Also out in UK cinemas on Friday the 30th of May, TED director Seth MacFarlane stars as a cowardly farmer who has to find the courage to take on Liam Neeson's notorious gunslinger. Charlize Theron, Amanda Seyfried, Neil Patrick Harris and Giovanni Ribisi co-star in the wildly hilarious comedy A Million Ways to Die in the West. Acclaimed British director Ken Loach turns his lens to 1930s Ireland to tell the true story of social activist James Gralton and his battles against the establishment. Sherlock star Andrew Scott is among the cast in the impassioned drama Jimmy's Hall. A young Palestinian man dreams of starting a new life with his girlfriend until he's arrested for the killing of an Israeli soldier. Forced to turn informant against his childhood friends, he soon discovers that he can't trust anyone in director Hani Abu Assad's Oscar-nominated drama, Omar. The ultimate battle of the sexes takes place in a Parisian theater when a wannabe actress aims to convince an arrogant director that she should be his new star. Emmanuel Seigner and Mathieu Amalric play off against each other in director Roman Polanski's adaptation of the award-winning theatrical comedy drama Venus in Fur, coming to a cinema near you on Friday the 20th of June. Just when retiring CIA agent Kevin Costner thinks he's out, they pull him back in for one last deadly mission in the action-packed thriller, 3 Days to Kill.
Are you really done working for them?
What's happening to me?
You're sick, Ethan.
But I could offer you an experimental drug that might just give you your life back.
So I buy back my life, I hate killing for you.
That's the job. You have 3 days to kill.
When he's diagnosed with a terminal illness, he takes on an assignment in return for a potentially life-saving drug. With just 3 days to complete the job, he has to balance international espionage with parenthood.
Zoe?
I want to make dinner tonight, and I want to make spaghetti sauce, so I need your help.
I'm in a meeting here with the real live Italian. He wants to give you a great recipe.
Why don't you say hello to my daughter?
Hello. I am a Guido.
Co-starring Amber Heard and Connie Nielsen, 3 Days to Kill is unleashed in cinemas on Friday, the 20th of June. That's all from the Movie Preview Show for now. Join us on bt.com/film and Twitter to win prizes and get all the latest film news.